Llanberis to the top of the ladder. See how fast we can do it.
Let's see. Run up to the inclines. That's pretty tough. So, I'm on the inclines now again. Just pretty relentless. Single gradient all the way up there. It's the peak in the centre of the screen, Elidir Fach, where we're headed. Now we get really steep here. Llanberis, where I come from, and there's the concrete incline now, slightly more trickier slight ones. Okay, so this is the proper top of the incline, which is taken just under 30 minutes. That's the last bit of slate now. It's all grass. Nice underfoot now. It's not quite all grass to the top. Through this rock band. Nearly at the top. Get the back. I think it's 7:54. Something can. That'll do.
Land down in the football field. Should hopefully beat an hour.
Excellent.
That was wicked. So, starting off here, top of the Elidir Fach. As I say, I think it's 754 metres. I'm back down, touching down in 59.40. Yes.